highest of the woodwind team is the clear, sweet voice of the flute, with its shrill little brother, the piccolo. Oboes have a gentle, plaintive quality, but they can be forceful enough when the composer wants them to be. Clarinets are very agile. They make a beautifully smooth, mellow sound. Bassoons are the largest of the woodwind team, so they have the deepest voices. In the string family are the violins. They play in two groups, firsts and seconds. Violas are somewhat larger than violins, and so are deeper in tone. Cellos sing with splendid richness and warmth. Listen to this fine sound. The double basses are the grandfathers of the string family, with heavy, grumbling voices. The harp has 47 strings and 7 foot pedals to alter the pitch. Brass family begins with the horns. These are made from brass tubing coiled in a circle. I expect you all know the sound of trumpets. Trombones have heavy brassy voices. The brass tuba is heavier still. Often called timpani. The bass drum and cymbals. The the side drum and Chinese block. Continue to play Benjamin Britten's Fugue.